Hey guys, Jude Smith here with Biodynamic. Today we're going to be talking about acoustic guitar recording with two killer microphones, the M201 and the M160. Acoustic guitar recording can either be a really delicate process or more of just a run and gun kind of configuration in my experience. So having mics with a wide range of versatility is a huge help and a big time saver as well. All right, so let's talk a little bit more about what both of these mics are great at. The M201 is a hypercardioid dynamic microphone with awesome attack response, which makes it a great microphone for things like snare drum or acoustic guitar. The M160 is a hypercardioid ribbon microphone with awesome low end and really soft high end, which makes it a great mic for things like drums as well, hi-hat. It's really great for hi-hat, acoustic guitar, electric guitar. It's just a super versatile mic, and I'm a huge fan of this guy. All right, so let's get into mic position here. So today we're using a spaced pair approach with about 8 inches in between both of these mics here. I'm gonna be using the M201 for clarity in the neck position, pointed near about the 12th fret. And then I'm gonna be using the M160 to capture warmth and low end on the body side of the guitar. There are several different techniques that you can use, as well as beyond the popular ones that you could come up with by yourself. I even had a buddy one time tell me about how he recorded acoustic guitar over his shoulders because he liked how it sounded, you know, normal to him from how he's used to playing his acoustic guitar. So there's an infinite amount of ways you can mic an acoustic guitar, and I'd encourage you to find those out for yourself. One thing that's worth considering is recording your acoustic guitar with one mic if the arrangement calls for it. If the arrangement is not so focused on the acoustic guitar and the acoustic guitar is more of just a rhythm or complementary piece, it might be best to record it with just one microphone, whereas recording with two microphones might end up crowding your mix or your arrangement later on. I'm gonna be using the DT990 Pro open back headphones here because I'm recording without click, but if you have click or a backing track, you may want to use closed back headphones. The last thing I want to mention is before you start recording your acoustic guitar, make sure that your headphones are not too loud and that you don't have unwanted click bleed coming through into your microphones, because you've got your microphones pointing toward your body. More than likely, you're going to get that if it's too loud, as well as any buttons you may have on your jacket or anything like that. You don't want that scraping up against your acoustic, so do what you need to make sure that you don't have any unnecessary noises in your recordings. All right, let's see how both these mics sound. So that's a crash course in recording acoustic guitar with some awesome microphones, but again, I'd encourage you to experiment on your own with miking positions and see what you like best. Make sure you check out biodynamic.com for more info on the M201, the M160, and many other great microphones. Again, I'm Jude Smith, thanks for watching.